Come on.
I ain't the type to get in your business. You can catch me sitting and gifted, read a prison of riches, acting the author, child survivor of this lethal life that I read upon. Designing when Chuck and shaping me up. Me and Jason exchanging what ups, and I kick it with Rob. Your book was heavy, and I really was feeling it, God. To go from rags to riches, then from riches to prison, then from prison to riches, running a legitimate business, gotta be respected. Cause you had some devilish ways, and now you're a man of God, that's a hell of a change. I know a lot of people who hold lies nutted away when it got hot, but not you. What else can I say? But congratulations on your success. You earned that. May you continue to be blessed, cause you deserve that. As we all do, I write it how you wrote it, it's all true. That's why I'm careful with who I be reciting my songs to. From prison to riches, from prison to riches, from prison to riches. He went from prison to riches, from prison to riches, from prison to riches, from prison to riches. He went from prison to riches. These parts, a lot of my kind survive in the dark. The prince of this realm overwhelms us with demonic thoughts. So an honest heart is seen as a soft one. Although a hard one is a lost one. Everyone wants one. It's a conscience, it's considered a character flaw. Something cowardly, what you think we carry calibers for? Criminals here reside on both sides of the law. Rob wrote about what it, what you think he gonna lie to us for? Yeah, I know about it, yeah, I just don't wanna accept it. There's a lot of violence in his book, but also a message. We all know what essence exists, we just title it different. He basically tells you how it took him from prison to riches, darkness to light. A soldier now, part of a fight, holding it down, still living well, as sharp as a knife. When you was in prison, you must have kept a vision of better days. Coming home, the businesses are bins and the escalate. Gotta stay focused. From prison to riches, from prison to riches, from prison to riches. He went from prison to riches, from prison to riches. Tell y'all, prison to riches, prison to riches. My prison dials both needs to be in the hood with Donald Cohen, Sister Soldier, Sam Greenlee, Terry Woods. The ghetto know about these authors cause they gifted, so it's a compliment to be mentioned in the same sentence. And the ghetto knows not many keep a cut as tight as mouth. Ask Money how Chucky be piping him out. That's how heavy barber at each of the gift they shutters to shape you. Maybe you want one of the ladies to wash you and braid you. Have you feeling just like your father just before he made you, incapable of turning an ape into something dateable? Basically what I'm saying is you thought it out right, put it together cleverly, and you brought it out right. As far as my life, the evil flood of torture my life. My soul has no affordable price, so all of my life I've been going through it. My music been a part of my life, that's how I fight. I've been a soldier since I started my life. From prison to riches, from prison to riches, from prison to riches. He went from prison to riches, from prison to riches, from prison to riches, from prison to riches. He went from prison to riches. I hope y'all appreciate this extended version like y'all like the first one. Everybody at Gifted 1 and Gifted 2 on Elizabeth Avenue in Washington Ave and Elizabeth.